anchor players of Barangay Ginebra.
Here's Hildebrand, a long three-pointer, and he gets it.
Keep those players there. Pwede ba? Pwede ba? Mas wrestling chance.
Another block for Barangay Ginebra in that last possession by San Miguel. Hildebrand, another three-pointer. Come on! JJ Hildebrand, the second three-pointer.
No, make that six turnovers for San Miguel.
Hildebrand gets a screen from Salvacion. JJ against Tugade. Hildebrand crosses over, gets past Lordy, hits the jumper.
Hildebrand is smart. I mean, he's a big man. He can put the ball on the floor. He's got nice inside moves. He's got to be more aggressive on the floor.
The lead is eight. Inside they go to Eric Meng. They swing the ball to Hildebrand. He takes a long jumper and misses. Well, it bounces in.
Hildebrand, yeah.
Valenzuela, pounded by Rosella. Cross court to Salvacion. They swing it all the way to Valenzuela once again. Double team. Hildebrand for the lead. Got it. JJ Hildebrand.
Of the third quarter.
From the outside, Hildebrand continues to scissor.
And all of a sudden, Barangay Ginebra up by nine with torrid three-point shooting.
Hildebrand gets a screen from Wilson. Another three-point attempt. Another one. Right through the bar.
Weren't expecting that.
Sabi ni Coach B-Boy, hindi nangyari in the first 2 minutes ng third quarter.
Hindi pa nangyayari yun. Pati yung sinabi ni Rima about the high energy that the Ginebra needs to play. Well, that's happening.
Hildebrand for three. Come on! JJ Hildebrand, three-point shot number seven. JJ Hildebrand with that TM press. Patid sa inyo ng TM power to the people and a lot to choose to the teams.
This is really heated.
Every single play is very important.
And JJ Hildebrand,
the lead stays at 11. Eric Meng out to Pacana, 14 on the shot clock. Here's Hildebrand against Rosella. Hildebrand with a screen from Kabatu, drives inside, takes a three-pointer. Come on! JJ Hildebrand, an easy play on defense. A minute 30 left. 5-point advantage for Ginebra.
Not yet time for San Miguel to give up the foul. They're playing tough defense right now.
The lead or the shot clock down to seven. Here's Hildebrand for two. Got it! Big shot by JJ Hildebrand. Defending the post-up play of the Beermen. 81-74, but you gotta give it to this guy. Well, Mamaril is on your screens, but the guy shooting the free throws. But both of them actually, because Pumaril had the defensive stuff, but JJ Hildebrand.
You know, I'm reminded.
Oh, yes. Rosella.
That's a three-pointer. And they give up the foul. But you see, Barangay Ginebra wanted the ball in the hands of JJ Hildebrand.
And these are some insurance points for Barangay Ginebra.
You know, Hildebrand scowl over for San Miguel. And we did say, prior to this game, that they needed to bring
the wheels just spun off their vehicle.
That's right. San Miguel has lost its last two games.
Just wants to make it more exciting. Here's Villanueva out to Ontiveros. Forces up the three-pointer. That's it. Time expires here. As the Barangay Ginebra Kings take out the San Miguel Beermen.
And move back for cover now. Hopefully we have more out of town games so we can win.
Okay, thank you, JJ. Congratulations, guys.
So the master of the...